In the fall of 2007, Downey comes across to throw the hit on a fit again off. And we're going to have Steve Downey dropping the gloves here with Adam Mayer, who's much bigger, going about 210 pounds, throwing left after left. Downey trying to get organized here. Downey goes 5'11", 200 pounds. And Mayer 6'2", and well over 200. And the linesman will pull him apart.
Downey came across to hit Finn again off and then hit Mayer at the same time. Mayer went after Downey. Now you see the left hand. Downey got one good shot on him right there, but he couldn't get that left hand under control of Adam Mayer.